Hello, good morning. What's your name?
Michelle, sir.
How old are you?
26, sir.
Do you marry?
Yes, sir.
Do you have the children?
Yes, sir.
How many children?
3, sir.
Oh, you have 3 children?
Yes,
How
sir.
How old of your 3 children?
9, 7, 3, sir.
What is your educational attainment?
Only high school graduate, sir.
Do you study in the college or vocational course?
I'm studying college, sir, but not graduating.
How many years?
1 year, sir.
What course?
Computer science, sir.
What is your working experience? Do you ex abroad?
Yes, sir.
Where?
In Malaysia, sir.
Oh, you're working in Malaysia?
Yes, sir.
How many years?
2 years, sir.
When you was in Malaysia, how many person you take care?
One couple and 2 pets, sir, dog.
One couple and
2 pets, dog.
Just only you take care of the dog?
Yes, sir, yes,
sir. They don't have the children?
No, sir.
They don't have the elderly?
Elderly, sir, the 2 couple.
Oh, 2 couple.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I see. Then how about the elderly? They are disabled or they are healthy?
Healthy, sir.
Oh, they are healthy.
Yes, sir.
Then
yes,
you
sir.
Only do the household work?
Yes, sir.
What are you doing every day?
General cleaning, sir. Cleaning, ironing, cooking.
When you was in Malaysia, the employer there, Chinese or Malay?
Japanese, sir.
Oh, Japanese.
Yes, sir.
What do you cook?
Japanese, sir. Japanese dishes.
Then you also take care of 2 dogs.
2 dogs, yes, sir.
What are you doing to the 2 dogs?
Bathing, brushing, then to eat.
Do you love to take care of dog?
Yes, sir.
When you in Hong Kong, how many person you take care?
4, sir.
There are 4?
Yes, sir. 1 couple and 2 children.
How old of the 2 children?
18, sir, and 14.
Oh, 18 and 14.
Yes, sir. Older, sir.
What are you doing every day?
Only cleaner, sir.
Do you cooking?
Yes, sir.
What do you cook?
Only the fried vegetable and soup, sir.
Only simple cooking?
Simple cooking, sir. Yes, sir.
Do you love to cooking?
Yes, sir. But I'm not very good.
Not very good?
Good, no, but not very
How about
good.
In Filipino food?
I know, sir. Yes, sir.
You know?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.